Health is a human right.
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 The public health community exists to safeguard that right.
I believe.
It is a defining element.
It is a defining element.
It is a defining element of a civil society.
Public health represents the collective actions necessary
to protect the health of all people.
Through prevention science and practice,
we can accomplish this goal.
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 As a public health professional, guided by these principles, I declare the following.
I will work to ensure that
people have the chance to live full and productive lives,
free from avoidable disease,
injury, and disability,
and supported in their pursuit of physical,
mental, and social well-being.
I will hold myself to the highest ethics,
standards,
values, and responsibilities
as I move forward the science and practice of public health.
I will respect the rights,
values, beliefs, and cultures
of those individuals and communities with whom I work.
I will rely on evidence to support my decisions and actions.
And translate that evidence into policies and programs
that improve health for all.
I will add to the body resources and knowledge and share my discoveries freely.
I will continuously seek new information
and be open to ideas
that can better protect and promote
the health of populations.
I will advance
health literacy for all
and seek equity and justice for vulnerable populations.
With this oath,
I commit to the ideals and mission of public health.
I commit to the ideals and mission of public health.
I commit to the ideals and mission of public health.
I commit to the ideals and mission of public health.
With this oath, I commit to the ideals and mission of public health.